never have left Justin.
Didn't you spend like the past 4 years avoiding having sex with a guy?
Just left absolutely everything that I love.
I've had a boner kill.
So we are definitely going to stay here for the next couple of weeks.
Is that your friend getting railed?
Promise that you'll be single while you're in the city. You need to put an end to this ludicrous monogamy.
Keep them hooked in case you want them back later. Chicks. You won't.
I think we should start building up our network.
On your tits. We're gonna get clients in like a second.
The waivers of your basket of fortune.
I thought you ladies might like to put together the first online marketing campaign.
Tell me about the spicy women.
He's kind of badass hot. Like he's been in prison, but not that recently. Kind of like Robert Downey Jr.
Expensive this car was.
He kept saying, Johnny.
There is no way that you guys didn't lay a mad smooch.
I just couldn't get my neck around that far.
You were so hot. I'm dead, bro.
You're in your 20s. If you're not racking up serious credit card debt, you're doing something terribly wrong.
I'm left here doing all of the work for us that you're gonna take half the credit for.
Maybe if you'd unclench your vagina, we could go out and have some fun.
This is not my problem. Hope you girls kept your checkbooks dry.
You two are brethren. You're awful business partners. But you're brethren.
I did not see that coming.
You would not be the first, my friend.
Oh, you're a control freak. Drunk slut.
Come on, bozos, huh?
Oh, much better.
Oh, is there one of these?
Just give me like five, like half an hour. Okay, I'm just gonna talk.